baby. Yeah, it's me.
Que te den por el culo.
I'm going to have to take this.
From a man such as me.
Thank you.
There's nowhere to go. We have you surrounded.
Thank you. Muscle! Back up! Back up!
Thank you. dispatch noon scene from Boxy Heights. Suspect westbound in a white helicopter.
Die.
one of them.
You probably won't regret this.
Thank you very much.
Being broke ain't an option. Let me be.
This is about people taking the city back from the media barons. I'm literally walking the streets of Liberty City.
Encoders! Thank you.
going to need this.
Thank you. A two-shot that I call a two-pop in the dirty pistol.
Nice. Call Gianna, Tess.
Okay, now we have our faith. That's where our orgasms come from. That's where we get off for praying. All right? This life is meant to be shit so that the next one is good. You gotta have your valleys to appreciate the peaks. It feels like an orgy with virgins. You know what I mean? It sounds like a good idea. Then you get in there and you're kind of like, no, don't put that there. Put that, you know, anyway, you get my point. You know, I'm a man who believes in the American dream. I really do. And that dream is I'm in charge, and if you don't like what I'm saying, then I'm gonna make a wisecrack and drop a bomb on you. That's it. That for me is the American dream. Okay, and then maybe get a country artist to sing a song about it and then have me walk around in slow motion. That's the fully realized dream. You know, then you can maybe make a movie about me doing that, and we can do action figurines and then myself making a movie about blowing the shit out of you while I'm in a wisecrack. Yeah, I mean, the idea that the dream is endless, truly. That's the beauty of America. I'm allowed to dream. That's the dream. Don't complain to me that you come over here and that all you get are the janitor jobs, okay? Don't complain to me about that. Just pick up my shit and walk out of the room. Don't stand in here awkwardly. Don't try to make eye contact with me, okay? Don't talk. Don't ask about the pictures of my kids, okay? America, we don't want to pick up our trash, okay? We don't want to do that, and we don't want to sweat. All right, now we'll be right here in the air conditioning, watching the news, and stewing over people like you who are trying to break into our houses. And trust me, you coming to my house, buddy? You know, there's going to be in store for a little double-barrel surprise, okay? I will take you, and I will shoot a hole in you.
I'm robbing you. I don't want to kill you.
Back up.
Stay out of the way.
What are you talking about?
You said turkey.
My God, you're an ass.
just for a laugh.
Come on, out of the way!